What is up guys, Johnny here, back with another Call of Duty Mobile video. In today's video, how to get free character skins in COD Mobile. There's a lot of cool skins in the game, and this is one of the questions I had the most in the past week. How can you get character skins without spending money, without buying COD points? Is it even possible? Well, the answer is yes, you can get free character skins. That is an example. Spec Ops 4 was free last season, and we have more free skins this season. So let's start and hit the like, and guys, subscribe to the channel if it's not already done for more Call of Duty Mobile videos. Now let's get into it, guys. Yes, there's a bunch of really cool skins in the game, and you guys know some of them you cannot get for free. Like the Ruin, for example, was a special offer this week. The Ghost skin was in the Battle Pass that you have to buy for $10 or 800 COD points. The Captain was a special offer in the shop also. The PMC, Elite PMC, was in the shop. But the Spec Ops 4 was free last season, and there's more free skins this season. So how do you get free skins? Well, first of all, there's a few ways to get free skins. The first thing you gotta check out, guys, is that tab right here in the middle where you get your daily login rewards. That's the daily login, and you will see that every day, just for entering the game, not even need to play, you'll get crates and you'll get credits. Now, this is two really important things. You need to save your credits in order to buy some stuff with them, and you need to open these blue crates because there is a skin inside the blue crates. I don't even have it yet. You need a bit of luck, but you get some for the daily login rewards. You also get blue crates on the free-to-play season pass. You don't need to buy the premium pass. If you just complete challenges on the season, you have a chance for extra crates. Terrence Brooks is really amazing. I really wish I can get it. And by the way, this is for the season one, and I don't know if they will change the content of the crates for season two. I'm guessing they will, because at some point, some guys will have all the rewards and there's no motivation to like farm these crates. Now, if you go back in the events tab, there's more. You have weekly challenges, so these challenges change all the time. You really have to keep an eye for them because sometimes they don't alert you. So if you forget to claim your rewards, you're missing out on a chance to get more. But this is the weekly challenge we had just to play, like get in the game 2 days and play some multiplayer games. You get a bunch of credits and you get like 3 extra crates just for that, playing the game, right? You don't need to spend money. So that's 3 more shots at Terrence Brooks. So blue crates, that's one way to get free character skins, but there's more. If you click on multiplayer or battle royale, I'll start with multiplayer. If you play ranked multiplayer, you can check the rewards for ranking up in the season. So you have like 2 months to play and rank up. You get some rewards. You can get a knife skin, you can get a grenade skin. This season, there's no character skin, but on preseason one, there was a character skin. That was the reward for preseason one. To get to legendary rank, you had the Merc 5. Now, I did not get a chance to have it, but like I said, there's so many skins in this game. There's probably 70 plus right now. There was 63 when the game launched, and they added even more. Most of these skins have not been released yet, so you can expect more of these in ranked rewards. Now, if you go back and you click on Battle Royale and you check the ranked rewards for Battle Royale on season one, you will see that at Master 1, you get a skin, and it's called Spec Ops 2 or Special Ops 2. Master 1 is achievable for everyone. You just need to play a lot. So that's another shot at a free skin. You don't have to pay. You don't need to get lucky. You just need to play. You have to grind for it. By the way, that one at Master 1 was available last season on multiplayer rewards. So I don't know if they will alternate and put the multiplayer rewards back in Battle Royale and then Battle Royale rewards back in multiplayer. So both players have a chance. Like, let's say some guys just play Battle Royale, they have the chance to get the rewards later, but we don't know yet. Anyways, more skins for free. Blue crates, ranking up and grinding the ranks. Now, the last way to get free character skins is the shop, the credit shop, by the way, not the COD points. This is free. You just need to save your points. Now, I know there's no character skin right now, but there will probably be in the future, and here's how I know. If you click on the question mark at the top, you have the information from the game developers. And if you click on COD points, credits, and battle pass, you can click on the what are credits, And they will say at the bottom, the last sentence, use credits to purchase various items in the store, including weapons, soldiers, and crates. So yeah, you will be able to purchase more than just weapon skins. You will be able to purchase some kind of crates, some special crates, and definitely soldiers. I know so far we have not seen soldiers, not yet, but it's in the game description and hopefully we'll have some cool soldiers. So guys, that's why I say you should start saving your credits just in case you see something really cool in the future. And it would be really frustrating not to be able to buy it because you spend all your credits on some weapon skins that are average. I mean, I did buy a black gold weapon. It was 20,000. I don't regret because it helped me leveling up a little bit, but I will really regret later if I see a character skin that is like 25,000 and I cannot afford it because I spend my credits already. Now, how to get credits? Well, like I said, just play the game. The free-to-play season pass will give you tons of credits just for completing challenges. You get credits for logging in the game every day. Make sure you don't miss a day. Even if you cannot play, just open your game every day, collect the credits, and then you can leave the game. If you don't have time, you don't have time. Totally understand. But this is free credits, and it's a lot of credits. Now, if you check it real quick, I think it's 500 credits every week just for doing nothing. And of course, these challenges, they give you credits on top, and it's hundreds and hundreds of credits every week. Guys, you can get more than 1,000 credits every week. If you don't spend them on crap stuff, you can collect thousands, okay? And I say you should do it because you never know what's gonna appear in the shop next. Now, also make sure you keep your eyes open for special rewards. I know the special Ops 5, I think, was in the first week for new players daily login. I don't know if it's gonna be removed or replaced with something else. But anyways, there's a lot of skins, and yeah, some of them you cannot get for free, but there's a lot of stuff you can get for free. Just be patient and keep your eyes open. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, if it was helpful, please hit the like. And once again, please subscribe to the channel for more Call of Duty Mobile videos. Thank you guys for watching. I'll be back soon. Take care. Yeah, good adrenaline shot. Gangster CJ, what's up? Reloading. And Darren Wall, the weapon skin? Depends on what weapon skins, but most of them I get in crates. You get weapon skins in crates. Most of them, right? Some of them are reward for ranking up.
The revived flight will arrive in 1 minute. The safe zone is collapsing.
I need to focus because that was real, guys. The drone, the bots, they don't use that drone, right? So we'll have action with 9 players. I might just grab the chopper and go on the other side.
Enemy is near.
Did he drop? Oh, there are 2, man. See, that's why I don't like the striker, man. Freaking reload. He was reloading. Woo! Freaking striker reload time. No!
Only 2 teams left. Getting close to victory.
I was reloading again, freaking striker.
The last revive flight will arrive in 1 minute.
That loot! 2 HP! Where's Gold Lion? Oh. He was like, help! Stop moving!